what? I went from 265 to 219. I dropped 45 pounds. Like, not that that's the craziest loss, but like in any other situation, people might think that that's bad.
Yeah.
But just because I know I've got the flab to lose.
Well, that's the other thing. This guy didn't end up making it. And that's the other thing he didn't grasp. Because he didn't come from a wrestling background, and we like to have wrestlers because they understood the difference between cutting weight and losing weight. And this guy didn't really understand the difference. He's like, and so he had an 8-pound cut, and he started freaking out. He's like, I better start like a week before. And he's like, no. One day. Maybe a day and a half. He's like, for 8 pounds, one day. You can do it. He's like, you can't lose 8 pounds. And he's like, who says losing? You're cutting. It's going back on you. He's like, then what's the point? He's like, the point is, theoretically, you're fighting somebody who's 170 pounds, and you're 180. Now, everybody cuts now. Back then, not everybody cut. And now, as we're finding out in modern martial arts, there's actually people who don't have to, who just said, fuck cutting. And because of the lack of stress, they're actually performing better. So, and cutting isn't healthy. Like, there's nobody who's going to tell you cutting weight's fucking healthy, because it's not. It's a bad idea.
No.
But if you do it correctly, it's not going to kill you immediately. But the important thing is you have to do it correctly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely. I mean, there's a lot of shit. God damn it, dude. Every time I tab back in, I end up attacking one of our structures.
Yeah, same here, because I keep getting Discord notifications.
Yeah, that's one of the things, man. Like, that's what your average person's like, oh man, I can't lose 10 pounds. You could lose 10 pounds literally in a week. Like, the first time I went to lose weight, I shit you not, for the first week, I just cut out pop. And I lost 8 pounds.
Oh, liquids are easy. Yeah, that's the easiest one.
Like, all you do is just put water in your fucking cup instead of pop. Like, it's insane. And that's what I did the first time. Because that year, the year that I started working out, we did a weight competition that January. And we did it for, was it 2 months? I ended up winning like $200-some.
Nice.
Because people didn't think I would. Because I entered the competition and everybody was like, there's no way you're going to win. And I was like, oh, you just watch, man. When it comes to money, I'll do everything I can. And I literally, all I ate for the entire 2 months was basically lean cuisines, man, for dinner and lunch. Just ate lean cuisines and drank water instead of pop. And I dropped, I think that time though, because I wasn't working out, I only dropped like 20 pounds, but I still beat everybody else because everybody else gave up once they started seeing my numbers. Yeah, I think it was like 250 because everybody that bought in, you had to pay like $10 to enter. And then it was a winner take all. But even after that, I didn't gain all of it, but I gained a lot of it back. And that was when I started doing the strength training. I need to get back into that, man. I've never felt so good in my life.
Yeah, for some odd reason, that reminds me, we had one guy. I think this was literally the year after high school, because Micah had literally just got certified and I just started going. I had no intentions of doing anything serious yet. But we had a guy who needed help cutting, and Matt's like, yeah, he's like, you and Micah, you're going to go in there and help him. I think he's got to cut like 12 pounds in 2 days. He's like, that's not an easy one. Well, he gets the first 10 pounds fine, and then he stops sweating. And that's where it's all mental. Forget the physical. It's all mental. Because when you stop sweating, it's just like, what's the fuck? You know, you at that point, you just want to kill a motherfucker with another motherfucker. And it was so stupid because we both were sitting there broke as shit. This dude's about to make 50K to show, 50K to win. And he's not wanting to cut the last 2 pounds. Well, we take him out and we figure restore his body temperature to normal, give him a little bit of water and send him back in. Well, we gave him a little bit of water and he's like, I can't get up and walk. Pull me in. No, that's not how this works. You're going to get in there on your own accord. He's like, no, pull me in. Like, no, you can walk. You're not crippled. I get it. It sucks. But, like, you can walk. And it comes and, like, thinking about it retroactively, like, it sounds like I was very harsh. The worst cut I had in high school, I did have to cut 13 pounds. In a day and a half, and it was fucking terrible. And I bitched the whole time. And I had a very similar experience, and because of the fact that nobody would put me back in, I had to put myself back in. I think it made me stronger, and then I realized this really isn't that bad. I was making something worse than it had to be. And that's what I was trying to teach him, but he ended up not making weight.
Wow.
He quit on his last 2 pounds. He's just like, I don't want to make potentially $100,000.
Dude, I would have just taken a bunch of fucking laxatives.
Yeah. Do something.
Just fucking shit it out.
Well, he's like, "Hey, go talk to the commission and see if they'll accept me at 2 pounds heavy." And I looked at my coach. I'm like, that's not my, he's like, no, we're not doing that. That's your job is not to fight. Your job's to make weight. You're misunderstanding how this works. He's like, no, he's like, fighting is the cake. You have to get the fork to eat the cake. He's like, no, I don't care if they say yes. I'm not allowing you to do it. And I completely understood where he was coming from, but the dude didn't. He ended up, not only did he quit, he left the team. Whoa. Okay, good. I thought that was a troll. The forest started collapsing. I'm getting some wood. Too hard?
Well, I got us an assload of tin.
You are the Tin Man.
Apparently.
There's a one-star deer right by our place, but unfortunately I forgot to craft arrows. Ah, I didn't forget, I'm sorry. I'm getting trees, so I don't use our wood supply.
Oh, we have tons of wood, dude.
Yeah, but it runs quick. Ooh,
sorry. Are you using your pickaxe or no?
I mean, it's in my thing, but I'm not really using it now. I thought you had one.
Can you give it to me? Oh, I am. But I'm about to go grab some copper. And it would be... where the fuck did it go?
Right there.
Oh, what the fuck? It, like, floated over my head.
I saw that, too. That was kind of odd.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab some tin. And with the cart, I can carry more than my pickaxe can do.
Day 25.
Yeah, day 25. I'm wondering if this game is, like, what is it? Ark. Where,
hold
like,
on.
Time doesn't pass if nobody's on the server.
Boom, headshot. Oh, I'm gonna fucking text this to Richie. I am the win. There we go.
Speaking of, if you can convince them to play, don't feel weird about giving out the server, man. Like,
oh, there, Richard's working sevens.
Like, I don't care who plays, just the only thing that I will definitely say is if anybody PvPs on this server, I will ban them.
Yeah, Richard's been working 7 days for almost a month. And the I'm going to see Dylan for the first time this Saturday. We're going to go to Micro Center.
Micro Center.
Because I'm a dork and I like Micro Center. Hey, I got a $5 credit from Amazon because this is my third late delivery. To be fair, I didn't think this one was going to arrive on time. I'm not really bitching. I'm happy the case came. My cousin's getting an upgrade now.
Oh, fuck. That reminds me, I need to buy a case.
Uh-oh, why is that?
Because I have all the parts for Cassie's dad's computer that we're going to make him.
I thought you were done.
Except
already.
For... No, I did all the upgrades on our side. But I've been waiting on his. Like, his wasn't a rush. It's a friendly gift that he doesn't even know about.
That's why you need to rush it. So it's cool. I am exposed.
Well, honestly, I think we were going to give it to him for his birthday.
His birthday was yesterday.
No, it's not for a couple months. But I think all I need is, if I recall correctly, I need a power supply and a case. And everything else I have.
Which reminds me, I have a new guinea pig case I want to try. After the failure that was that fucking pyramid case. God, that thing was just a waste of time.
Speaking of, have those fans been available yet?
Not that I've seen, but I honestly haven't been checking as much as I usually do.
Oh, I see. You got yours and you don't care about mine. All right.
I do, but I'm more concerned with getting a 3070.
Dude, I'll get you a 3070 tomorrow.
I'm actually paying for notifications now.
What?
Yeah. Those are the ones that are getting me the best chances. They got me 16 5600 X's so far. At MSRP, not the ridiculous ones that keep showing up for $40 or $50 more. I really wish you could stop the notifications for shit that's over MSRP. And that's the thing that I keep arguing with these people, is like everything's above MSRP, even the notification. No, they're not. No, they're not. You're not looking at the right ones. Graphics cards, for the most part, yes. That's the one thing I was really counting on, is a Best Buy drop yesterday, but it didn't happen. That's what fucked me. That and Zotac, around 1 a.m., they've been having drops the last 3 nights. But Zotac's site cannot handle the traffic.
Speaking of, I saw that the Kingpin has been dethroned.
Yes, it has, by that weird Zotac fucking card.
Yeah. I didn't watch the video, but I saw it. I'm not gonna lie, though. Dude, that card is ugly as fuck.
It is the ugliest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. And I've seen a fucking card modeled after some chick's bathwater. And it's uglier than that.
Dude! Seriously, can we talk about that for a second?
I don't know what that is, but sure.
Like, I don't want to be that guy. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Fuck.
You gotta be that guy.
I don't want to be that guy. But, like, could you imagine how easy it is to be a fucking girl?
Oh, yeah, no doubt.
In the tech world. Like, did you see what's... I think I've talked about this before, but I can't remember if you were here. Are you familiar with Oh my god, what's the super popular girl streamer?